Today, you have a chance to get to know the candidates running for Wake County Sheriff. The Libertarian Party of Wake County is holding a forum tonight. So far, 9 people have accepted invitations to attend, including former Sheriff Donnie Harrison. It starts at 7:15 at the Tobacco Road Brewing Company. That's off of West Jones Street. Sheriff Gerald Baker has not yet announced whether he's running for re-election, and no word on whether he's attending tonight's event.